The Whitefish Bay varsity baseball team is heading to the state tournament, and today the school sent the players off right. The Blue Dukes left this afternoon for Appleton, cheered on by classmates, family, and fans. They play their first state game tomorrow at 9 a.m. The other teams in our area competing in the 2023 WIAA Division I baseball playoffs are Franklin, Menominee Falls, Burlington, and Hartford Union.